And chlorine, on the other hand, accepts one electron. Now here also you can see that chlorine has one electron deficient than the noble gas configuration. So it takes one electron and completes its electronic configuration and forms an anion. Okay, now what do we have? We have a potassium cation and chloride anion. And diagrammatically you can show it in this way, that potassium has one electron extra than the valence shell. You just have to draw the valence electrons. Okay, these are known as Lewis dot structures. So you have to draw just one this extra electron, or you can say the valence shell electrons. Like chlorine, it has 7 valence electrons. So we are drawing here 7 dots. Okay, then what happens during the reaction? Potassium gives its one electron to chlorine. Okay, so what do they form? K positive and Cl negative. So it has also become 288. It has also become 288. Now in this way, K positive and Cl negative has formed, which we can write as KCl. Okay students, I am also explaining one more example, that is of calcium chloride. Here we have calcium and chlorine. Now calcium has 2882 and chlorine is 287. Now calcium has 2 extra electrons than the valence than the noble gas configuration. So it will release these 2 electrons and will form 2 positive cation with 288 configuration. Then if we talk about chlorine, chlorine has electronic configuration of 287. That is, it has 1 electron less than the noble gas configuration. So it takes this 1 electron and forms 288. That is an anion. Okay. Now, ab dekho kya hai? Calcium ne 2 electrons dene hai, but chlorine ne to ek hi lena hai. तो कैल्शियम क्या करेगा? इट विल गिव इट्स 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टू 2 क्लोरीन एटम्स. ओके, 1 कैल्शियम विल गिव इट्स 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टू 2 क्लोरीन एटम्स. ओके, 1 टू दिस एंड 1 टू दिस. सो वी हैव 1 कैल्शियम 2 पॉजिटिव आयन, 1 Cl नेगेटिव आयन एंड 1 मोर Cl नेगेटिव आयन, व्हिच वी कैन राइट एज CaCl2. So now you got students that the formulas that we used to make in our 9th class, how do they are formed in actual. Okay, so in this way an ionic compound is formed. Okay, so the next is properties of ionic compounds. Now if we talk about the properties of ionic compounds, the first is physical nature. Ab kya hota hai, between this cation and anion there exists strong electrostatic force of attraction. In strong electrostatic force of attractions ki wajah se kya hota hai, jo compounds hai wo solid hote hai in the nature. Okay, and they have high melting and boiling point. Next, if we talk about solubility, the ionic compounds are highly soluble in polar solvents. What do you mean by polar solvents? Polar solvents होते हैं जिनमें positive negative separation होती है. जिनमें positive negative separation होती है वो polar solvents में ही dissolve होते हैं. Okay students, so we have done with 3 properties. Physical nature, they are solid. Melting and boiling point high. Solubility, they are soluble in polar solvents like water. Okay, and the last property is electrical conductivity. Now this is quite interesting, because hamare dimag mein kya hota hai electrical conductivity ko leke, ki the ionic substances which have ions, they can conduct electricity. But see, the ionic compounds in the solid state, they do not conduct electricity, because we have just done that in the solid state there exist strong electrostatic force of attraction. Ab agar force of attraction bahut strong hai to wo ions ko move karne nahi dega. अब अगर आयन्स मूव नहीं होंगे तो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी भी कंडक्ट नहीं हो सकती. ओके, बट इफ़ यू इंक्रीज द टेम्परेचर, अगर आप टेम्परेचर को बढ़ाते हो जिससे आयनिक बॉन्ड्स वीक हो जाते हैं और वी कैन से आयनिक कंपाउंड मेल्ट हो जाता है, तब क्या होगा? जो आयन्स है दे विल स्टार्ट मूविंग, एंड इफ दे कैन मूव दे कैन कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो आयनिक कंपाउंड जो होते हैं दे डू नॉट कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इन द सॉलिड स्टेट, बट दे कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इन द मोल्टन स्टेट. So this finishes with another topic, that how do metals and non-metals react. We have done with the formation of ionic compounds and the properties of ionic compounds. Okay students, next topic we will do in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.